It's hot. It's so hot.
Get an oven mitt.
Rock climbing today, but before we are going to make some food. Here she goes.
When I knew you, I felt you brighter than the sun, and I loved you and held you. Yourself down.
Right now I am taking off that gross leafy shit off of the cauliflower, and I'm going to be cutting into fours.
So now Allie is, if it's a recording, is adding the other ingredients while the cauliflower boils.
Do you think that's enough?
She's going to add some cream cheese.
We both like cream cheese, so we're doing a little
She's
much.
Drinking her lovely glass of milk with ice.
I heard some pudding. Ooh, that's good milk.
Yes. And now we're gonna add
garlic and sugar.
Sugar?
Didn't you say sugar?
Cheese.
Cheese.
And salt and pepper. You like to eye.
So this is garlic powder that we're gonna use instead of actual garlic because garlic sucks.
Well, it says a teaspoon of garlic, so it's fine.
So we're just gonna.
You like to eyeball it. But. If you don't like to eyeball it, use a teaspoon or two. Well, that looks like two teaspoons. Then I add a cup of cheese. What kind of cheese did you use? We use cheddar or Mexican blend or whatever.
Triple cheddar.
Triple cheddar, whatever the heck you want to use. And then we're going to make some chicken.
We got the chicken patties out right now.
Hopefully that you can see them. I'll just pull it up. So now the cauliflower is starting to boil, and not quite yet. We're gonna make some chicken and some rice. So the cauliflower is ready. We have our chicken cooking. The rice is going. Here we go. You know, it's funny. So you're doing all the cooking now, but then you're also gonna put together the vlog later. And I will also watch that.
It's because I'm a hard-working gal. Hello. Hello. I wanted to take a survey. Okay, so if you get a cheaper membership than everyone else over at a gym or something, does that make you flirting with said person or not? Please comment below and let us know. I want to know. Okay, so yesterday I took a vote on saying, am I a flirt for getting cheap memberships for us? But there's more to the story now. So
But wait, there's more.
So today we were bouldering and I was laying on a mat talking to the owner, which I didn't even know that was the boss at first. And so I was talking to the boss about how he has overnight stays with the Boy Scouts, and he said that he wanted to try to get it to be like with older people. And since this Allie's turning 21 in a month, I was like, hey, what about 21st birthday? So, they gave me their phone numbers on the back of this card, right? So that they can throw us the parties even cheaper.
And now you know. Here it is. Now I'm going to try it. Tasty. So thanks to Allie over here, we have our mashed cauliflower, which is really, really good, and then our chicken and rice.
Yum!
Yay!
Thank you. Yay!
First one I actually did.
Yay! Go.
Ready?
Yep. Good job.
Thanks.
Yep.
How we started it.
It's okay to struggle. It's all that matters. We'll get it someday. Comment below if you could.
I feel like I'm really close.
You weren't that close.
If you could tell us how we can conquer this.
So it starts around that corner and it goes all the way up to there. And there's one extra one up there. Whee! Thank you so much for watching, guys. Give us a big thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe to us, of course. That's just necessary. Follow us on all of our social media. That will be in the link below.
Lily Moon is me.
Yay. She also has a jewelry store on Etsy. We'll put that link also down there. And you can check everything out. Hopefully you liked it. Yay. We'll see you next time.
Whoop, whoop. I had a lot of fun.
Look at him go.